Tarulata and Mausam Gogoi representing a devotional song. Brilliant start to an unparalleled festival, isn't it? Well, now we proceed.